all of 2018, we've been Airtame all around.
Bond Collective is different in so many ways. We really try to make sure that we know what our members want before they even know that they need it. We know the things that they need, the tools that they need to make their day successful. And I think that's what really makes Bond Collective different from all the other co-working spaces.
What is important for us in any tech solution is that we provide something that's easily used. And for us, that has been Airtame over anything that we've used.
The awesome thing about Airtame is that it really is already there. No one has to plug anything in. The directions, it's three easy steps, sometimes two if you've already downloaded the app. And our members don't need as much guidance to get through it. People didn't even realize that we had a change until they were like, wait, this is so easy. I don't need to plug anything in. We don't need any cords. Like, it's not that much of a hassle. Like, what's going on?
It doesn't really take any time to log in. So it's not, you can just go into the conference room, log in, and then you're ready to go.
At first, we didn't really use presentations on the screen. After that, it made it us to even want to create more.
It's really easy to switch between people's laptops, which I think is the best feature, because I think in that first meeting, some person was displaying something that another person wanted to display something. It was really easy just to move between what everyone needs to show.
It's definitely a lot better than like crowding around a laptop and trying to get like three eyes on one like little screen. It's nice to be able to get more people to like engage with like the conversation or whatever project's going on.
So choosing like Airtame was just a very easy decision. We were all very happy. So I think when Tim finally made that decision, we're like, let's do it. Let's move forward and fast.